Alrighty, how's it going? I noticed that some people were talking about how they really wish that they could group items together so they didn't have to push a bunch of different hotbar items in order to turn them off. So, for example, when you bring a ship up to a space station or another ship and you connect it via the connector, you want to go ahead and turn off the thrusters, the gyros, quite often turn on charging for your batteries, turn off any reactors so you're not wasting fuel. And all in all, that's a lot of buttons to push. And not to mention, you also want to lock your connector, probably turn the antenna off so you don't have a bunch of antennas showing. And I briefly mentioned how this could be done with a timer block, because a lot of people look at the timer block as a simple block that's meant to do a few actions after a few seconds. But another thing you can do with a timer block is, if you look here, you can tell it to trigger an action immediately. So by doing said action, it will trigger whatever items you want to as a single button push. And just to show you how I've set up my timer block here, I figure anytime I trigger the timer block, I'm going to want to turn off all weapons. And that way, I'm not going to be accidentally firing my weapons if I'm connected to another ship and destroying my own ship. You can also tell it to turn off all flight controls, which I have grouped together, so I have all thrusters, all different types, all gyros grouped in one group called flight controls. This isn't really a problem. Your options are to turn them all on or off. That's pretty much it. I've also toggled it to turn battery charging on. So recharge on and off. It'll toggle this when you disconnect or connect from the ship. It'll also toggle the connector lock. It'll turn off my emergency backup power, because really, I've designed this particular ship to never run off the actual reactor. Batteries should be sufficient. It'll charge off of the mothership, so to speak, whenever it's connected. And then I also figure, well, when I'm connected to the mothership, I don't want this other P-52 Merlin thing on my HUD. There's no need. It's going to be traveling around with the main ship. So all these actions are taken care of just by pressing the one toggle or trigger now. So, going here. Now also, I should point out that a lot of times if you've set up your mothership to have some sort of docking mechanism that prevents the smaller ship from disconnecting or floating away, or, you know, maybe it protects it in some way, you can actually set up that item or group on your control bar for your separate ship and control it. So when I press 9, I'm going to open this kind of trough sort of thing, which cradles my ship. So now I'm going to hit 2, and suddenly you see the antenna turned on, my flight system's turned on, everything turned on automatically. And now, you also notice that if you check out spot number 9 there, it's like, whoa, there's nothing here. So, just gonna back up here, and this Merlin is on the workshop, however, the one that's on the workshop is a slightly outdated version. And let me go ahead and open up my wings here. Now, the reason I didn't have my wings open up when I disconnect from the ship is, well, that would be pretty catastrophic. It would just sort of start hitting everything. And also, I've kept my landing gear as a separate group as well. So, in any case, let's go ahead and redock. I apologize for the camera glitchiness. Should be able to just kind of slide in here. There we go. So now if I go back out here, Merlin's pretty well lined up with its little docking collar. I can go ahead and press 2. And now suddenly you notice that number 9 has reappeared as a function that I can use. And now I can press it and close this. So now everything is down to 2 buttons. So the one button controls a system on the mothership, and the other button controls everything else related to connecting it to the connector. You can do this with any timer block. Set it up to trigger even other timers. So I just wanted to do this real quick to show you guys, and also try not to reveal too much of another project that we're working on. But I hope you enjoyed, and have a good night.